SPRK Plus model. It's a pretty high-tech robot disguised in a simple-looking spherical design. It's programmed and controlled by a mobile device via Bluetooth. Let's show you how it works. Sphero comes with an induction charger and USB cord. You plug the charger in, and the Sphero just rests on the charger. Sold separately, you'll also need a mobile device with the free Sphero EDU app installed. In the Sphero EDU app, you have three types of programming to choose from: draw, block, or text using JavaScript. This feature allows students with all levels of programming experience to enjoy learning with the Sphero. Teachers can also choose from an extensive library of activities and assign them to students within the app. When connecting Sphero to your device via Bluetooth, the robot is detected based on proximity. Therefore, if you're using a class set of Spheros, the one closest to your device will have the strongest signal. Sphero also has a plethora of sensors, lights, sounds, and more for a robust programming experience. Because Sphero is sphere-shaped and doesn't necessarily have a front or a back, you must use the aim feature inside the app to orient the robot in the right direction. One feature that makes this robot unique is the enclosed shell that makes it waterproof. So now we want to talk about how these little guys can be leveraged in your classroom. The first thing that I want to talk about is that unique waterproof feature. This ability allows students to get creative and roll Sphero through paint to design a colorful masterpiece. Additionally, students can use their engineering skills to design a swimsuit to help Sphero drive in water, aided by different materials. Speaking of engineering design challenges, another one of my favorites is the chariot challenge, where students design a chariot to use with Sphero and see who can carry the most weight. This challenge is particularly tricky because the chariot cannot be attached directly to the robot since it needs to roll in order to move. Physics teachers also love Sphero because of the sensors. Sphero collects sensor data as it runs programs for further analysis afterwards. Sphero's programmable sensors include motor encoders, accelerometer, and gyroscope. Another unique way Sphero can be used in your classroom is to teach social-emotional learning. Similar to the way we use emojis to capture emotions such as joy, frustration, and embarrassment, we can use Sphero's lights, sounds, and movements to communicate emotion as well. Students can learn about body language and how people share their feelings. As always, if you want to learn more about Sphero robots or are curious about using them in your classroom, please reach out to your MORIC assigned model schools coordinator, and we will reach out to you. Thank you and have a wonderful day.